My weekly shopping bill has gotten out of control. We are spending nearly $400 a week on food, and that's just groceries. That doesn't even count eating out or anything like that. So I am going to set myself the challenge today to try and do the weekly shop for under $200, and that is going to involve a little bit of preparation.
I didn't come in on budget, $275. I'm actually not unhappy with that. I'm gluten-free, and everything gluten-free, they love to just tack an extra couple of bucks onto. Now I'm going to find out how many meals and snacky poos I can make.